So I'm here, and this is going to be a quick video because I don't want to be taking too long on it. But I am actually selling my reborn Selene, and I actually have her with me right now. But it's actually been quite a while since I've gotten her. It's been almost 2 years, so she's roughly 1.5 years old right now. Her birthday is October 2nd, 2013. She's born at 10:28 p.m., and she's about 8 pounds. She wears 0 to 7 clothing. So, I'm actually parting with her because I don't have a bond with her anymore, like, at all. She was actually there for me when I had my miscarriage, and she has been a very big help. She's helped me, and I feel a lot better now. But now, I don't have a bond with her, and I didn't want to put her in the box until I don't know when I would open it back up, and I didn't, want to leave her there. So, I'm actually putting her up for sale, so hopefully someone can give her some love and spoil her, because she definitely needs to be spoiled. So, pretty much what she's going to be coming home with are a few pacifiers, some hair accessories like headbands, and magnetic hair pieces. I actually have one magnetic hair. Actually, I have a couple of them that I've actually made, so she's probably going to be coming home with those. She's going to be coming home with a layette set, which is going to be the layette, like the little sleeper, which actually is this. And it's got like a little ruffle on the bottom. So she's going to be coming home with this. She's a little princess, so she wears pink. That also has, it comes with a hat and the pants, and I had to find the little onesie somewhere. I don't know where it's at. She's going to be coming home with her favorite pacifiers, which are here. This one actually goes in the dark, so that way she'll be fine. She's going to have a lovey. She's going to also come home with a bottle. She's in a swaddle blanket, which is one that she's going to come home in, which is the pink one. And then she's going to go home with her actual blanket that she arrived home to me in. She's also probably going to be in a couple diapers. She's actually going to be in a new diaper. She's currently in a cloth diaper, and then she's going to have some other diapers sent home with her. If you guys are actually interested, then I have the link below, which will actually take you right to her album, which is in my store page. And if you guys are interested, you can send me a message. So that's pretty much it, and if you guys are interested, then I'll see you guys later.